Miss Clayton, is it?
Oh, call me Dani.
Been in England long?
About 6 months.
6 months, during which time you've...
I've fallen quite in love with London.
God. The children are wonderful.
You must be Flora.
Exceptional, really, my niece and my nephew.
I just wanted to say how happy we all are that you're here.
The children would be your responsibility and yours alone.
How are they doing?
Perfectly.
On a scale of zero to American, how would you rate it?
No, I hope it's all right. I haven't quite figured out tea yet, so...
It's fine, dude.
American.
They're maybe a bit too pretty. Do you think she's pretty, Owen? Kids, when you're ragged, so I prefer plants. Easy to get along with.
Here's Dani Clayton.
I'll make tea.
No.
She's a bit of a weirdo.
Ah! Jesus!
I'm glad she's here.
Gotta keep things proper boring.
Poppins, you flirt. Okay. I'm not gonna ask if you're all right, because I don't like being lied to. So what's wrong?
My fiancé,
we were engaged, and he died. He died, and I...
I see him.
Is he here now? Because, you know, I'll sort him out for you if I have to.
Oi, dead boyfriend! Give it up, mate! It's over!
Everyone is exhaustive. Even the best ones. Sometimes, someone, like this moonflower, just might be worth the effort.
You promise?
Promise.
And then what month this clock never seems so alive.